Yeah, it was a perfect cross-country race for me. I felt really good in the last lap, in the last two laps, so I thought, let's try it on this uphill.